Okay, here we have the wavefronts are coming to this barrier and we have to reflect. So the first thing I will do, these are the wavefronts. I will draw a line which show the direction of the wavefronts. So the waves are coming in this direction. This is the direction of the waves. On this point, when this direction line touches the barrier, I will draw a 90 degree, a normal. I will use my protractor. You see, here that direction line touch the barrier. Here I will mark the normal, which makes 90 degree angle with the barrier. So this dotted line represents the barrier. This represents the normal. Now I will check what is the angle of incidence. I will keep the here, you see, here I have 90, this should be exactly on 90, okay, see what, how much is the angle of incidence, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 69, okay, 69 angle here, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 69, so this is the direction in which the reflection will take place. This is the direction in which the reflection, the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection, they both are equal to each other. So now I will have to draw the wavefronts. So this reflected the line, I will prolong it behind the barrier. Okay, then I will use my protractor. I will put the 90 degree, you see, this 90 degree angle on the this reflected line. Move it until it touches the wavefront, the point where the wavefront and the barrier touches. You see, I keep the 90 here. Here, this is the barrier. This is the wavefront. Here, the wavefront is touching the barrier. So I will draw a line. This is one line. Move it further, move it further, move it further. You see, here we go. This is still on 90. Here, a wavefront is touching the barrier. I will draw this line. Move it further. You see, yep, here. Move it further. This is still on 90. Here, the wavefront touches the barrier. I will draw this line. I can do it further. You see, move it a little bit further. It's still on 90. The wavefront touch the barrier. I will draw this line here. So you see, this red line, the red wavefronts, they are showing the reflected wavefronts. I hope you understand.